Thank you. It will be your last mistake if you underestimate
straight. everybody. Woo! It's hot on this side of the stage. Woo! We got any girls out there, or any boys out there, really, for that matter, that have been wronged by anybody? Come on, has anybody ever just done you wrong? Have you ever just wanted to make somebody suffer? Just make them suffer real good. Come on, girls, I know you know how to make somebody suffer. I got a little ditty for you, it goes just like this. You ready? Thank you. thank each and every one of you for coming out tonight. I want to thank all the other bands. Let's just give all the other bands a huge hand right now. Oh my goodness. All of the talent. When I heard that we got into round two, I was like, what? Because, wow. That was an amazing show. I don't know if you guys were at Avenue Feet and See, but I made some new friends. Everybody's awesome, by the way. There's none of that like cat fighting in the background. Yeah, it's been pretty awesome. So, thank you guys so much. All right, I'm gonna bring it down a little bit for this next one. I wrote this next song for my brother that passed away. This one goes out to anybody who's lost somebody they love. I couldn't believe, I couldn't. back up. This is our last song. I want to thank all my friends personally for coming out, my family. I've got friends and family all the way from West Virginia here tonight. Let's give West Virginia a hand. Mountain Mama. That's where I'll get my lady lumps, y'all. You know what they say, the higher the hair, the closer to Jesus. We're like this. Thank you guys so much. Thank you for everything. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. Come on, give this man a hand. These guys are amazing. Lydia